welcome back to the channel. It's your girl, NANSELLY.
It's your boy, Gio. Welcome back to the channel. If you guys are new to the channel, please make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for 3K subscribers. It's unbelievable. I remember when we were at, what, like 50? Not even, like 40?
Yeah, 10.
10? Dude, it was crazy. It's definitely been a big rise for us, and we get a lot of love from a lot of you guys. So thank you guys so much, seriously, for all the love and support. Today, we're going to be checking out some Eminem featuring Joyner Lucas. I know we already reacted to the song, but this is the music video.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Mm-hmm.
I thought when you said Eminem and Joyner, it was a different song.
Oh, no, it's the same song, but the music video.
Okay, I like video.
All right, let's...
His head shape's kind of like Olivia.
He has a flat head on in the back. Yeah, like Salvadorian.
Yeah, I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate, win my drink. This my day, lucky you, fuck you too. Woo! Y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice. Back on my bullshit, my back to the wall, turn my back on you all and you finish. Back to these bullets, it's back to the job, put my Mac out and all of you running. Back on my hush, it's back to the pushing, he taxing, I'm actually pumping. Can't fuck with you rappers, you practically sucking, you might have went platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm actually buzzing, it's time. Straight out the kitchen, I told him the oven is mine. I do not fuck with you guys, if I don't kill you, just know you gon' suffer this time. I ain't no gangster, but I got some bangers, some chains and some blazing, a couple of nines. Choppers and jimmies, a partridge, a pitchy, my 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. Run at you hard like a sumo, they say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno, bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a uno.
He always says
trying to slither fast, I just bought a fucking lawnmower.
I said a lot of things in my day. I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I don't want a couple Grammys, but I sold my
Eminem again. Reminds me of a character from a game, the way he's dressed. Like in the survival mode.
They kind of both do.
Yeah, well, that's the theme, I guess.
Man, my stomach should be full. I just say, lick the plate, my buffet. Lucky me, fuck you, day.
Oh, man, I was...
Hold on a minute. Are they doing everything we do?
Bro, they was doing everything we've been doing since the whole shit. They've been copying me all day. Watch
really?
This. Yeah, watch this. See?
Is that something Dez would do?
Yeah. Oh. Oh my god. Something Timmy will do.
No shit.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
I got a couple of mentions. Still, I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids, it don't actually matter.
They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nail when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble them? Fuck it, I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you to make rap. Recap, way back, and seize that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats for the G-raps and came back. We need three stacks, ASAP, and bring that the ace back. Cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap, and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that. But I think it's inevitable, they know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm peeking and thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a killigan. Cause even if I got it in a beating a pill again, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini tin, it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram, and I might as well cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level city shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never cater, motherfucker, never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA. But I roll till the wheels fall off, I'm working tirelessly, ayy. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour, and that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 mile to the South Pass, to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a writer might have fell off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe?
Damn, it's the second time that I heard this song. Give me the juice. Since the first time, and it's still good.
Of
and,
course.
And no, I mean, I obviously it's still good, but I'm saying, like, I'm actually listening to, like, a lot more of it. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, that's pretty crazy.
Yeah, it is. I like the video, too.
Yeah, this video was definitely dope. If you guys want to see our first reaction, make sure you guys check out the song. It was just a song, no music video. I'm not going to really talk about the song because we already talked about the song.
Yeah, we're going to talk about the video.
The video was so sick. Maybe they're like the server. We're over here trying to make scenarios. But maybe these guys...
They're trying to save hip-hop.
Yeah, they're the two only ones that are trying to save hip-hop, right? So they're on survival mode like crazy. And obviously you see the demons, you know, like trying to come out and stuff. So then once they're like rapping in front of them, they copy every movement because, you know, every, like, I don't know, maybe the new rappers are all clones because they all sound the same, honestly. So whatever, you know, one person does, that's what they're doing kind of thing. I don't know. This is I don't even know.
I don't even know.
That's what, yeah, that's what we think, or that's what I think.
That's what I think, too.
Yeah, so that's what we think what might be the whole video thing. But if we're completely wrong, please let us know in the comment section below, because it's just a guess from us. I'm still waiting for that response, Eminem, for Machine Gun Kelly, please.
Kick back.
Kick back. Don't wait 6 years again, Eminem, please. Please. I need that. We need that for hip-hop. Please, make hip-hop great again. Anyway, thank you guys so much for all the love and support. If you guys want us to react to anything else, let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And to the family members, thank you guys. We'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.